My research is in computer vision, and I'm interested in developing algorithms that can help us understand videos. In particular, I'm interested in videos of humans. I want to develop algorithms that can take a video and figure out where the people are and what they're doing. If I want to decide how should I mark a crosswalk, for example, on the ground, I need real-world data that would tell me if I mark the crosswalk, for example, with a zebra stripe pattern versus putting up a flashing yellow light, which one will lead to fewer traffic injuries. In order to get those data in the past, people would have to do this manually. You'd have to pay a person to stand by the intersection and watch with a clipboard and say, how many people got hit by cars today? Fortunately, that answer is usually zero. Instead, if you can have computer vision algorithms, took a video feed and used that to then access data that say, how dangerous was this intersection? It would open up a realm of opportunities for increasing the safety of road systems. In terms of the future for computer vision, I think it's one of the best ways to acquire data about the real world. And in order to make decisions that help to improve quality of life for people, having access to real data about how the world behaves is crucial. I think that in this future, that computer vision is going to continue to contribute